It was an ordinary day in Ponyville. So ordinary, in fact, that Discord was a little bored. Even though he knew it was off-limits, he decided to sneak into Twilight's library and check out some books. There were so many! Where to begin? It wasn't long before a large, leather-bound volume caught his eye. It was big and beautiful and was calling to him irresistibly. We've still got a big problem! Time to bring the color back, ponies! This lack of color is a crime against good taste! Rarity? Makeup? Whoa! Woohoo!
Portals in a flash? This is a job for Rainbow Dash!
Unstoppable!
awaken time. Applejack. Apples rain from above to strike anything in apple time to kick this vortex out of town, Applejack. It's a bouncing power up! This sounds like a mission for Pinkie Pie! It's a bouncing Pinkie Pie will pop this portal like a party balloon! As Granny Smith's mane. Choose a pony. Fluttershy. There are some perks to being a Pegasus. Go, go, Fluttershy. Thank you. always wins! We've just started, and Ponyville is already prettier! The going is getting pretty tough! Time to upgrade those rainbow Twilight Sparkle! Say goodbye to pets! Let's show this vortex what an alicorn princess can do! Ponyville are still as gray as Granny Smith's mane!